told you once, I have told you twice, you better not mess with me. You have the Shah, Iran's got you, I'm the big bad Khomeini. I've been here since time began, time is on my side. And all your planes and battleships can't deal with suicide. If you think I'm playing games with you, just look into my eyes. I didn't throw that turkey out by making compromise. Carter's talking tough right now, but he really should thank me. I've got the press off his back, I've shut up Kennedy. I've even helped myself out with my super duper plan. I've tricked my opposition and I've thrown out lies again. Carter, Shasha, Khomeini, the baddest little cockfight Iran will ever see. I ran, you ran, he ran. I'd like to know, we ain't no box of Cheerios. This country here ain't playing around, we're madder than a bulldog hound. I'm the president, the White House is my residence. Where I come from, they make a mean, a country boy like you've never seen. You bit off more than you can chew, and we're nowhere near quite through with you. But I'll tell you something you should know before I let my Marines go. Now, Shasha means a lot to us, it can come or go. There ain't no rush. Nixon, he's been speaking out, but Hansen, he ain't got no clout. And Rocky, there's a name you'll know. Henry's cool is gonna blow. We've got too much at stake, you see, and we've got no use for Khomeini. This peanut here's too tough to crack. My planter's punch will slap your back. There's one thing you don't realize, all embassies are filled with spies. Don't know why you picked on us, but pay you will and God we trust. Iran, you ran. He ran, I ran, I ran, you ran, he ran, I ran. To say I've been up, down, all around. Just listen to me, boy, don't make no sound. Why y'all treating me so mean? I'm the baddest Shah you've ever seen. There's some folks here I'd like to thank. All my money's inside their bank. I'm on vacation from Iran. I'm the baddest Shah since Kublai Khan. I've got 9 lives and 10 to go, from Panama to Mexico. You haven't heard the last of me. Once I get rid of Khomeini, then I heard a click, the Shah was gone. But the operator, she came back on. She said, I hope you like the Shah's line. He just cost you 50 cents in overtime. That's okay, it's no big amount. He's got billions in his bank account. I ran, you ran, he ran, I ran, I ran, you ran, he ran, I ran. Or Kennedy, he can't get no play. Brother Jimmy stole the show away. He'd like Iran to go away, but there's only so much he can say. It seems so easy once, with Jimmy's folks all out to lunch. But the Ayatollah's been cracking down, and Jimmy's the baddest dude in town. Teddy called the Shah a crook, you see, and he got some praise from Khomeini. But that support don't make a dent, cause he can't vote for president. Now if I were him, I wouldn't care a lick, just as long as they don't bring up Chappaquiddick.
No one's talking about Mary Jo, and there's so much more we need to know. New Hampshire's still a ways away, so you still got another day. So keep your faith and don't feel low. This Iran thing is gonna blow. I ran, you ran, he ran, I ran.